Did you know, in 1993's Jurassic Park, there's a biological mistake that makes the whole movie impossible? I mean, aside from dinosaurs being cloned. So if we remember, DNA is extracted from a mosquito stuck in amber, therefore creating dinosaurs. However, the species of mosquito is actually an elephant mosquito, the only mosquito that doesn't suck blood. Ugh, come on, Spielberg, do some research. Mr. DNA was wrong. That is not dino DNA.